family members of Professor Olusegun Matanmi, a professor of human resources management at the Lagos State University, LASU, and his adorable wife, Mrs. Yetunde Matanmi, as well as those of Mr. Andrew Sota and Mrs. Adetun Sota, were ecstatic days back as their children, Morenike Susan Sota and a heartthrob Akinkunmi David Matanmi, had their traditional marriage ceremony in Lagos. The celebration, which was a mixture of cultures, drew family members, associates and friends of the Sotas from Sapele Delta State and the Matanmis from Okeokwe Kwara State, and it took place at the Red Carpet Event Center in Victoria Island, Lagos State. Akinkunmi, a trained lawyer, works at Sahara Power Group as team lead, legal and regulatory, while his pretty lover, Morenike, is a freelance publicist.
To the law. All I have to say is that we just want to say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All I have to say is thank you, Lord. We just want to say thank you, Lord.
That we can sing.
Thank you, Lord.
We can sing.
All we have to say is thank you, Lord.
Our own language and say, Eva Sota! Eva Sota!
1 million. So you say, good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon, auntie. Good afternoon, brothers. Good afternoon, sisters. Good afternoon, grandmas.
Officially, they are releasing her. Okay? So what we are doing is that you just give her, carry your money, go and sit down. And then, are you with her? Okay. Okay, that is my name. Okay.
Marriage proposal. Greetings to you in the name of our Lord Jesus. I hereby write on behalf of our humble family to inform you of the existing love between ourselves and Akinkunmi Matanmi and your lovely beautiful daughter Morenike
Sota.
For the two of them, a lifelong union and a successful marriage. I admonish them to be trusting of each other, to be accommodating, and to be tolerant of each other.
I wish for them to be happy, stay happily married, to have lots of kids, to be each other's friends for life, and just be there for each other and be happy.
Happiness, happiness, happiness for her and her husband and for all of us. Yes.
I wish them happy married life. I wish them what they wish themselves.
Well, I came to Nigeria for holiday and
excited, the thing of joy. Looking forward to the memorable experiences and what the future has to hold for me and my future wife. We met in secondary school, actually. Yeah, we were in the same class, secondary school.